How's things going, Chris? Golf too. Got ribs?
Hell yeah!
Are you hungry?
Huh?
Just hungry? Look delicious.
They look delicious, man. They're recording
look
you from
that
upstairs.
Handsome fella barbecue.
Yeah.
Man, he almost looks like he knows what he's doing.
He does know. He's a pro. They got some broths on here, man. These guys are cooking all day, man. They just keep it coming on the grill, man. Awesome. That's Bill. Bill's rib.
I paid $25 for John Glenn. Where'd you guys stay last night, Ted? You were up here. I don't know what they said. That's a good question. I was over there and he was serving you.
He might have got a concussion. They had to come out, he hit his head hard, and then his air crew was falling.
It should get scary in high school. It's one thing to deal with that.
They had this full back. They did this pitch pass. I'm like, Christ, why did this pitch pass?
Dark.
Did
it come out?
Threw the guy 5 yards. How long are you in town for?
I'll be here till Tuesday, but really technically Monday.
Oh, the Browns, my team's good, blah, blah, blah. That was another heartbreaker.
Well, you know, we've only been in the playoffs 4 times since 1970.
Really?
That's when I graduated from high school.
Are you kidding
32
me?
32 years ago.
Denver, Pittsburgh.
Four lousy playoffs.
I'm Larry.
Now we're going in for
how's volleyball going this year?
Good. This guy's a cap.
We have potential to be really good.
Are you a varsity coach? JV
yeah,
coach?
What?
System varsity? Yeah. Nice. Stowe is Division 2.
One.
D1.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, you know nothing. Go Browns! Woo!
We're going to win?
Clink me.
Are we going to win?
Clink me with the ball. Probably not, but we try hard.
Hey, come on.
Yeah,
you got to be positive.
We're going to win.
We're going to win. We're number two. We're number two. No.
We created the luxury crossover category, but we didn't rest there. So we engineered the first luxury hybrid, the RX-H.
Now we're in the Tennessee Finance.
He's a Tennessee fan.
It's all about the Indians.
She knows the movie.
Oh, tea time.
She knows what happened.
That means we're doing something, right?
This time of year, you're something for.
And
you actually pay more than the price of other people. Did he pick up?
I mean, he said that he sounded like he had an idea when I was back.
I told him we were directly behind the stadium, right behind the obedience to law of living. We had the tallest
stadium now. Everybody's getting fired up now.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Caution, step up. Danny, what do you think? We're going to win today?
Oh, we're going to win
today. All right, we're going to win. We had some fanatics down at the bath restroom. Everybody ready to kill somebody with a Philadelphia jersey on, but we're over that now. Uh-oh, we're gonna stomp Reggie White here. You know, and his girlfriend. Yeah, I think we're going to do something else to Reggie White's girlfriend. Here we are in the dog pound. This is the dog pound.
He's gonna spend the money. He's a football fan.
Dog pound changed. Well, we got some different people here. It's an orange haired woman. And the guy up there with Gene Getty head.
We're on 19 and I'm on 20. We're on 20. It doesn't look like rain today, does it?
This is a dog pound, isn't it, Danny? Hey, give us a bark, eh? Yeah, all right. Nobody wears dog faces anymore.
I got laryngitis.
If I bought beers for the rest of my life, you'd never own them. Here we are, man. We're in the second half. Yes. We gotta stop these bastards, man. What do you think, Matt? We gotta stop these bastards?
Better stop these bastards.
All right. We're gonna stop these bastards. How about Danny? What do you think? We gotta stop these bastards?
I think we need to get some offense going. Our defense is playing well. As far as that,
We just got to kick some ass.
Uh-oh.
2 minute warning.
2 minute warning. Look at all the people, Pup. We got a full house here tonight. Going around here. Slowly fan around here.
We should have won for 2 points after that point.
2 points! Fuck a touchdown! 2 points!
Everybody's